Leader of the Opposition.
Peter Dutton calls it
my vision for Australia to get our country back on track.
A vision focused on slashing the number of foreigners making tracks to our country, cutting permanent migration from 185,000 to 140,000 and capping foreign student numbers. He says freeing up 40,000 homes in the first year.
And well over 100,000 homes in the first 5 years.
What a joke Peter Dutton is. Relentless and nuclear level negativity.
A positive reaction last night.
Okay.
Today, blaming the housing crisis on the government losing control of migration.
You can't bring a million people in when you've only got a quarter of a million homes, because they need somewhere to sleep.
The government says it's already cutting permanent migration, but says that alone won't fix housing supply.
The best way to provide more homes for Australians is to build more homes.
Don't get sucked in by the racist trope from Peter Dutton and the Liberal Party.
Peter Dutton's returning to a hot-button issue pressed many times in Australian elections, but voters today appear to be divided.
Oh, good, perfect. Yeah, bloody oath.
We do need to look after our own people.
Half of us wouldn't even be here without immigration. Immigration built the country.
Mr Dutton also recommitting to nuclear energy, though not naming reactor sites or explaining how they'd be funded.
See, isn't a single financial institution in this country who are saying they would finance a nuclear reactor.
And promising tougher domestic violence and knife laws.
To keep our nation safe and secure.
If he secures victory first. Mark Riley, 7 News.